Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace and blessings be upon you all. We don't have walls in our hearts. We don't have barriers that separate our spirits. These things that separate us often separate us because of our own insecurities. But we refuse to fear one another, and we insist on loving one another. And I want us all to be connected to our Creator right now, to our one God, because there is no barrier between us and God. God says to us in the Holy Quran, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُوا لِي وَلْيُؤْمِنُوا بِي لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْشُدُونَ. That when my servant calls out to me, then I am close to him. I answer the call of the caller when they call out to me. So let them also answer my call and believe in me so that they may find guidance. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, tells us that the supplication of the oppressed has no barrier, no veil between it and Allah, between it and the one God. And so there is no barrier between us and the heavens today. And there is no barrier between our hearts, and there is no barrier between our spirits. And I want to say, especially to those that are on the other side of this wall, that are not there voluntarily, that are not there in solidarity, but that are there out of necessity, that verily with hardship comes ease. Innama al-usri yusra. Verily with hardship comes ease. Your Lord hears you, and we hear you, and we will continue to strive for you and to pray for you, whether we are here or not. Because just like we will not allow our hearts to be separated by this physical space, we will not allow our prayers for you to be restricted to this physical space. We carry you in our hearts, we carry you in our thoughts, we carry you in our actions, and we constantly ask on your behalf and petition on your behalf and work on your behalf, and we will not forget you, just as God has not forgotten any of you. I'm humbled to be able to join with you in this prayer, in this service, because we are one humanity. Across faiths, we are one humanity. Across races, we are one humanity. Across borders, we are one humanity. We were created by one God, and that one God has given us all dignity and has forced us, or has called us to recognize that dignity in each and every single one of us. So blessings to you all. Peace be upon you all. God willing, I'm going to ask someone to translate the basic message of what I've said. And then I will lead the Dhuhr prayer, which is our daily noon prayer. But this is a historic prayer because it is the first time that we will gather as Muslims. And I request all of our brothers and sisters in humanity to observe and to recognize how historic this moment is. And I hope that we can continue to not just establish friendship and relationship in this park, but we can do that beyond these borders, beyond anything that separates us, physical or not, driven by fear or hate, whatever it may be. May God allow us to remove those barriers between each other, and may He allow us to be connected to Him.